Good morning. So this morning we're going to make scrambled eggs and fried potatoes and some omelets. Here I'm having my coffee. I'm making scrambled eggs for the boys. My son's going to actually help me capture the moment. This is olive oil we're going to use. Gonna just spin that around, spin this, get it all over the pan, and we're going. So in here, I've got 5 eggs with a couple of teaspoons of milk, salt. Actually, I'm gonna grind some peppers in here. So here, I've grinded some peppers. My boys love the person here at scrambled eggs, so let's pour some eggs in here. So while that is the global heat, then we'll get the plates ready for them. So here this one's going. And I've got butter. Here's the, got some butter, so I'm going to get the slice this nicely, good with slices of butter on them, like that, and like this. Alright, there, we can warm up, very low heat, and while that's happening, let's turn the eggs around for the boys. So as you can see, it's coming out really nice. They like it over hard, so let's let it cook really well. Okay, get the second toast. So we'll slice over here. Seconds. Put a little bit more. And one batch of eggs are ready. So let's get the plate. We will flip that over. Beautiful. So now we can start on the second batch for the second boy. He will get the most because he's got a big appetite. So this is coming out really nice. We will flip it over, get the butter all melted. He's capturing that. Get butter on rest of the toast. I believe they would love to have 2 toasts each, so let's get that ready for them. We don't want to disappoint them. So let's get one of the boys to get the table ready for us. Let's see, as you can see, I don't seem to be a good multitasker. Let's flip this around. So I'm going to increase the heat now. He's going to capture this. Let's see how this egg's doing. It's coming out really nice. I have it on low heat. I just increased it a little bit. Now that I'm back at the stove. Check on the toast, how's it doing? So as you can see, look, it's got a nice toasted brown to it and it's coming out really nice, so let's let that continue. I think what I... just the black pepper. turn this around.
Ooh, that's yummy.
Beautiful.
That's what we were aiming for.
Let's check out the eggs for a second.
Ooh, beautiful.
So here we are. Here, that's his coming up. That toast is ready. We should get it out while it's nice and yummy. Let's start with the second batch of toast for the second boy. Eggs out for his plate. So we're just waiting for the second batch of toast to be ready. Breakfast is almost ready. This is almost ready. So this is beautiful. There we go. Serve them now.
There come.
So here they are.
Thank you.
Their breakfast is all served.